My name is Ali Emadi, and I'm a professor in the Department of Electrical and Computer Engineering and the Department of Mechanical Engineering at McMaster. My research is about the next generation of cars, which are electrified, connected, cognitive, and autonomous capable. Receiving the Faculty of Engineering Research Award means a lot to me because it's a recognition for the group of researchers we have. It's not about me at all. I look at it as a recognition for our wonderful team. There are many undergraduate students, graduate students at the master's, PhD level, postdocs, engineers, research professors, faculty members, adjunct faculty members that they have contributed and are contributing a lot to our success. And I think I'm just lucky to be the face of a lot of that. So this is a recognition for all of their work, and I'm very thankful for it.
Dr. Emadi has really influenced me personally. He's the whole reason I'm here doing my master's. He kind of first planted the idea in my head when I was in first year and just kind of carried through, and now I'm grad student with him. He probably knows that he's the reason I'm here doing my master's. He's always been a big supporter of me personally. Congratulations, Dr. Emadi, from all the students here at Mark, and especially from the EcoCar team. You've been a huge supporter of us from day one, and we just want to congratulate you on winning such a prestigious award.